Nothing like it used to be.
How did you finally feel when you were kind of out there looking all over everybody and, you know, the jackets on? What was that point first feeling?
Nervous. I was like, well, here it is, and I had my all settled down and the wind was blowing. I put my hand down on it. But I feel real good right now. Feel blessed. I very happy to be the 26th member of the Patriot Hall of Fame.
How hard was it to write the speech?
Oh, boy. First of all, Mr. Kraft took half of it before I even got up there. But it took me 3 or 4 days, and I tried to get my teammates that were here with me, and the ones that had passed on, I just wanted to try to, you know, honor them, because it is a team game, and we lost some teammates, and some teammates were here with me, and it was good to see them, but it's sad to think about the ones that weren't here, or that aren't here.
That was a part of the speech that stood out to me. I had just mentioned it was a poignant moment, and you mentioned some names, and even like at the end when you mentioned Mosey's name, I don't know if you heard the reaction. It was almost like you felt like you were back at the old stadium in the, yeah, you know, in the 80s.
And Mosey was a popular player and a real good guy. We were close, you know, particularly after our careers were over. Stayed with Mosey a couple of times when I came up, and you know, we always were good, tight buddies.
What has this whole weekend been like for you?
Been fun, a lot of fun to be the guy, the attention of everyone. It's been good, real good.
We saw